Everybody's in chain. Welcome back to another review. Today I'll be taking a look at this 256 GB stainless steel USB drive. Now I got this off of eBay for just £6 and I'm actually quite happy with it, but there are a little bit of problems which I will go over. But let me just get something straight. This is really tiny and it's got a bit of a weight to it. Of course it's stainless steel, and I think I really like the size and the design is really nice. Now it is cheap, so you're not gonna expect anything bigger of this, but honestly I wasn't sort of expecting that. Now the only flaw that you will find in this is the fact that the read speed or the write speed, the transfer rate is only 8 MB/s, and I really don't like it, but it's USB 2 and it's cheap. Plus it is Chinese, in case you guys didn't know, so you're not gonna expect anything bigger of it, like I said, and this is one of the biggest flaws, but I can sort of deal with this. Now if you're gonna use this for example recording video from a capture card or something like that, this is not gonna work at all. I did try it, and in fact this is the reason I got this, and it didn't sort of work at all. I didn't find the recorded file. So if you're gonna do heavy tasks, something that require over 8 MB/s or even 7 MB/s, 7.5, it's simply not gonna do anything like that. It's not gonna cope with it. So that's the only thing I really don't like about this, but the rest is pretty cool. Now you can use this for general use. Now the format this thing comes in is EXFAT. And the storage I got from this is 249 GB. I think I'm happy with it. You're not going to use it for heavy tasks obviously, and I'll leave it here. Thank you guys for watching. If you did enjoy, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe and comment down below if you have anything to say or anything I missed out about this. Let me know, and I'll see you again soon.